Raptors superfan Nav Bhatia became the target of several racist tweets during the team's championship run. But instead of lashing out, he offered to take the man behind the racist comments for dinner. Last week, the pair met face-to-face, and Nav joins me now. Nav, great to see you.
Always nice to see you.
Nice to see that you're sporting a little
Thank
bit of...
Thank you. Yes, yes. Thanks to the, you know... For the championship ring, I thought I'll bring it here so that you are a part of it.
Thank you so much.
All the fans are part of this.
But okay, Nav, I gotta ask. So many people learnt about this story after the fact on social media. So you get attacked online, and your instinct is to reach out to this man and take him for dinner?
Well, it actually what happened is he put a story after the second game in Milwaukee, which we lost, and third and fourth game, he put a couple of stories attacking me and saying, what is that guy, fat guy, with the underwear on his head? He was right on one part, that I am fat. But on the second part, I don't think he was that polite. So you know what? I didn't bother about it, but then he started getting killed on the media. On the social media, people were 48 million tweets against it and all that. So I said, if we are going to kill him and he did the wrong thing, what's the difference between him and us? So we arranged to, he called me.
So he called you?
He called and we talked for about 15, 20 minutes and he was very apologetic.
Did you get the sense of, as to why he thought it was okay to say those things in the first place?
He was very apologetic. He made a mistake. He was crying on the phone call and I asked him about his family. He says, I have a 10-year-old kid. I said, you want to bring him up in this world like that?
Yeah.
And he was apologetic. He's cried and he says, please forgive me. I said, I'll forgive you on one condition. If when I come to Milwaukee next time, you have a dinner with me with your family, and I'm going to take you for a game. Now, he has never been to the arena for a game. He lives 3 hours away from Milwaukee in a small place. So he agreed, and about two Saturdays ago, I went there. We had a nice dinner with his son. Amazing, handsome-looking son who plays sports just like a regular American kid.
And did you learn about the family? Because I've got to think Milwaukee, 3 hours outside of Milwaukee, I don't know if it's as diverse as downtown Toronto. Maybe this man's experience is that he doesn't meet a lot of people of color.
Well, Ben, let me tell you, when we were having dinner and I was sharing the fries and other things with his son, you know, 80 of the other fans in this restaurant with Milwaukee Bucks jerseys came and hugged me and took a picture. So he and his son were watching that. And during at that time, I asked his son, hey, who's your favorite player on Milwaukee Bucks? He says, Lopez, Brooke Lopez. I said, okay, so we went to the game together. I put them a little away, further away from me for their privacy.
Yeah.
And then after the game was over, I took them near the locker and had Brooke Lopez, Robin Lopez, and all the other players from Milwaukee and Raptors take a picture with him. And when we are leaving, we met at 4:30. At 11:30, I said, hey, kid, I've given you the rights for bragging rights for 1 week. He says, no, superfan, you're giving me the bragging rights for 1 year. I'm going to release all these pictures one
slowly.
At a time. Slowly.
Nav, we only have about 30 seconds left. What's the lesson here? What's the takeaway? What do you want people to learn from this story?
Well, from this negative situation, we changed into positive situation. Yeah. And that's what we do. When people go low, we go high. We are Canadians. So you know what? In the end, at 11:30, when we were hugging and saying goodbye, he said, we are friends forever. And he's coming this summer. I'm inviting him to visit Canada.
We got to leave it there. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Proud to know you, my friend.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.